Police confirm three adults will be charged after they trespassed onto Grimsley High School and started fighting with two students. Officers say a parent and a middle school student were also involved in the incident and that student will be disciplined.